tonight in response to suggestions that he attempted to interfere with the police investigation of an alleged rape involving his nephew, William Smith. Senator Kennedy says there is no truth to those suggestions. In his words, as soon as I became aware that the police wished to speak to me, I made arrangements to talk to them. With more, here's ABC's Bob Jamison.
Edward Kennedy went about his Senate business today amid new questions of whether he left Palm Beach on Easter weekend without talking to police, knowing they were investigating rape charges against his nephew. Documents released by Palm Beach police have also raised the question of whether Kennedy lied publicly about his knowledge of the case. In public statements, the senator has repeatedly denied knowing of the rape accusations until after he returned to Washington.
And the first time I knew that there was an allegation of rape was on Monday afternoon.
But Kennedy's son Patrick told police he and his father heard about the accusation Easter Sunday night. He said it happened in a beachfront conversation with former FBI agent William Barry, a family friend who had talked to police. Investigators asked Patrick, "So your father was there to hear of the allegation of sexual battery?" Patrick responded, "Yes." Sexual battery is the legal term for rape in Florida. Did Kennedy know that and deliberately avoid talking to police? According to records, police first visited the Kennedy estate at 1:30 p.m. on Easter, but did not raise the issue of sexual assault. They asked to talk to Kennedy and the nephew, William Smith. Barry told the detectives that neither man was there, though police now believe they were. Barry said he would ask Senator Kennedy to call police in an hour. At 2:40, when Kennedy had not called, police phoned the estate. A housekeeper said Barry had taken Senator Kennedy and Smith to the airport. Actually, Kennedy did not leave until the next day. At 3:20 p.m., Barry called police, who said for the first time that they were investigating an alleged sexual attack. According to police, Barry said officers had just missed Kennedy and Smith, but that he would give them the message to call. Barry said he did not mention to the senator that police wanted to talk to him. In a transcript of his statement to police, the senator admitted that he knew of calls from officers about a serious offense. That Easter Sunday night, Kennedy called a prominent Florida lawyer, Marvin Rosen, and later told William Smith to contact Rosen. Tonight, the senator issued a statement saying he had cooperated fully with the police investigation. And Kennedy said there is no contradiction between his public statements and what he told police about that weekend, because the word rape was never used while he was in Palm Beach. Bob Jamison, ABC News, New York.